G'day! Hello! I am Junior, this is Senior, like right over here.
Hey guys, how's it going? G'day everyone, it's Junior Senior here from Junior Senior Gaming, and today we are doing some NASCAR 2015, and Junior's at the helm today. I'm just here moderating. So, Junior, what are you up to? Go on, take it away. Where were you last time?
Event 10, where I came first.
You came first?
Yeah! Qualified 14th, finished first.
Okay, so...
Event 11.
Right, so we're off to event 11. So, East 54 says, Hi Senior, hi Junior. Love the title. Let's win a race. Cracked me up. Oh, great. I'm glad... that you like that. Junior picked that one. I thought it was quite brilliant too. So, sorry about us being late, a little bit late today, guys. We were mucking around, to be honest.
Yeah, we had bacon for dinner. We had bacon for breakfast.
Bacon. We had bacon. Bacon and eggs. And we were mucking around, so sorry about that. We're trying not to do that anymore.
Yeah. Okay. I'm going to skip to qualification.
Yeah, skip to qualify. That sounds like a good idea. That sounds like a good idea, son.
A good idea.
Good idea.
There's some good times being set today, buddy.
Yeah, I don't care.
You don't even care what he has to say.
I forgot how to play.
Oh, serious?
No.
Don't be like that. It's terrible.
Oh, jeez!
You got it under control?
No. Yes.
Oh, East 54 says, that'll stick to your thighs, Senior. No, I'll run it off real quick. So it'll be gone before you know.
Oh jeez!
Oh man, that's nasty. Son, you need to learn how to drive.
I remember how crap the G27 is now.
What do you mean? The G27's awesome!
It's crooked! There's a massive dead zone!
Well, why didn't you tell me that before? I can't fix it now. There's no chance of me fixing it now. It's not crap, it's just you don't know how to drive.
I can drive! Watch this!
I use that all the time. It's good.
Left side's clear.
Left side's clear. Clear, son.
Don't do that, oh my god! Bacon.
Stay down. Clear right.
Oh! That's not good. Stop.
Oh, scrapies.
Oh, damn. That's the closest you can get without hitting the wall.
That's scraping right there. That's nasty.
I can't pull her off the wall.
Inside's clear.
Get off the wall, you fat whale!
Yeah, crooked. He says crooked. It's the best wheel on the market, Junior. Need to get your facts straight, son. Just because you don't know how to use
care.
It.
I don't care. I've got the Momo.
Momo's
it's much,
like
much better than this 15, piece of crap.
No, it's not. It's like 15 years old.
15 years old. That's almost... I'm almost that old.
You're not even close.
I'm 11. Okay, I have you know.
How are you today, Ease? Hope you well.
Oh, that's not good, that's not good. Get off, get off the wall, you fat whale. I'm serious, see those straight marks, they're for me.
Yeah, I know. It's your driving, you gotta learn to drive properly.
I can drive when I want to. Oh gosh. It's like driving a whale.
That's the noise the whale makes when it hits the wall.
Damn mic, oh jeez. Don't touch the mic. I need hand room from the steering wheel. That's how wild, unwieldy it is.
Unwieldy?
Unwieldy. Oh crap, that's a big pack right behind me.
Car inside. Car inside ya.
Car inside ya.
One on the bottom.
East 54 says, oh well mate, hope you're well. Yes we are, we're all well. These 54 says, actually, you can learn to drive with the G27 Junior. It does have the clutch. Winky, does a winky face. That's what people use nowadays in the country to get their license.
Oh! Damn, I got tapped.
Bump draft, it's just a bump draft, it's all good.
It's not a bump draft.
On the bottom, three back. Three back, coming low.
Looks
like he's going to draft with him.
It looked like the car on this trip behind me.
Car one back.
Oh, he's going to draft with you, but he's not going to actually look. He's bumping you.
Hey, dude. And it's just like,
he's all touchy-feely. Don't do brake test on him.
Hey, what?
Oh, whoa. I knew that was going to happen. You're so crazy.
Now, would that be my fault?
Yes, I'm blaming you on that one.
Why?
Because you tapped him. You shouldn't tap his...
I didn't tap him. I tried to stay away from him.
You're doing a tappy-tap thing. That's what it is.
He tapped me.
No tappy-tap-tap.
He tried to illegally go around me. Illegal overtake.
Illegal overtake.
Sorry.
No, you're not.
I did meet. Okay. He didn't feel any sympathy.
Complete this lap, we're done.
Done, sir. Kenworth Man says hello.
Hello,
Kenworth Man, how are you? Is there a convoy this week? No, there's not meant to be a convoy this week, but we're going to be doing some Euro trucks this afternoon, though. Convoy is next week. Convoys next week.
Okay, let's go. Let's go. Step it up.
Just drive straight out there, eh? Don't.
Yeah. Screw the rules. Yeah, I think I could get a license. With practice.
East 54 says, that's karma, Junior, right there.
No, it's not. It's
this,
not
you're going to do some MP
I
this
did
afternoon?
Not deserve, what?
No, I was just going to grab the... I was just going to grab the Kenworth T908 and go for a drive this afternoon. Forza 6 comes out on Friday. Are you getting it? Friday?
You've already got it.
Friday? It better not be Friday. I'll tell you what, I'll be pretty ticked off. No, it comes out Tuesday. It's coming out in 2 days' time. So tomorrow we're going to do some Forza practice.
Maybe it's their Friday.
Do some Forza 6 practice. So tomorrow morning, Forza 6 practice. And then we'll do
Tuesday. I still like Forza
Tuesday.
Horizon.
Yeah, I like Forza Horizon. Then Tuesday will be, we'll do some, it'll be a late Twitch, but we'll do some Forza 6. So Tuesday is when I get it. As soon as I get it, I'm coming straight back home and twitching with it. After I install it, that is. Gotta install it first.
Oh no, then you could do an opening video and then it's like, hey guys, I got Forza 6. I'm opening it. And it takes 2 hours to download. A few hours later. It's done!
Unboxing video, you reckon? Do an unboxing.
Yeah, an unwrapping.
Unwrapping thing. I hope it doesn't take 2 hours to install. I'll be pretty upset if it does. Should only take about 15 minutes.
15 minutes later. Yeah!
Yeah, baby! Yeah, baby! Woo! 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 That's what I'll be doing.
I'm guessing the steering wheel in the actual NASCAR would be more straighter than this. Because to drive straight, I have to have it like that.
That's right. That's exactly how you have to have it. Do you know why?
Why?
Because the car's on a side like that. It's tilting on its side. Because the car's tilted like that.
Now. Better make sure you're happy with your setup.
Right, around the bank.
Why is it tilted?
So you can get faster speeds.
And crash into walls, obviously.
Well, no, that's you. That's not what normal NASCAR drivers do. They do sometimes, but not all the times.
Because of the dodgy steering. Dodgy as.
No, it's not dodgy. It's just you don't know how to use it.
Yeah, exactly. I just use it. Does this work? Yeah, it's all wonky.
That's all wonky. Kenworth Man says it's already out. See you change the UI on Twitch, senior. Yeah. Looks nice.
We're covered.
I don't know, I'm mixing it round a bit, so I'm mixing it round, trying to get it right. I'm not 100% sure yet. Kenworth Man says it's already out.
No, it's not.
I haven't got it. It's not out here. No, it's not out yet, is it?
It can't be.
Yeah, I've got the unboxing video, all the video recorded. I just have to edit it now, so I'm going to be editing that after this. So with the, because he said, weren't you going to do an unboxing video with the track IR? Yeah, I'm going to be finishing that off today, hopefully. Well, better. And Tomato Sauce Gaming says, that's if you're if you have the Ultimate Edition. Oh, I should have got the Ultimate Edition.
Ha!
Fail!
Denied!
Damn it! You should have got the Ultimate Edition. Oh well. You qualified for the next round.
Is that round another qualifier?
Talladega Speedway.
Ah! It's another qualifying round. Crap!
Keep it low.
Oh, he went through you.
I almost put myself in your chair.
Not in my chair. Don't do that in my chair.
Made my camel a brown.
No. Nothing like that, please.
Just make my camo shorts into the brown shorts.
No. Well, you can wash them if you do that, but don't do anything like that in my chair. Has everyone seen the Forza 6 demo? I think everyone should have seen that one. Ultimate Edition always costs a lot of money. Yeah, I know, says Ease. Tomato Sauce Gaming says, yeah, £81. Don't know how much that is in dollars. Yeah, it's roughly about, that's right, Ease, it's roughly about $180.
What?
Australian dollars, yeah. That's a lot
that's
of...
bull.
A lot of dinero.
A lot of jam.
Tomato Sauce Gaming says, yeah, Forza 6 demo is amazing. Such a good game. And Kenworth Man says, yeah, I did. So that's good. We've seen the demo. Do you want me to play the demo again tomorrow? Or we'll do some standard Forza. What would you like to see? Where is everyone else? Crash alert. They're gone. They're going south, have they?
Yeah. Oh no, they've all been eliminated.
All been eliminated?
Yeah.
Did you knock them off the road?
No. They didn't qualify.
Oh. There you go, you're catching some dudes. Remember, you're not doing the thing that I was telling you. You need to slow down, go up high, slow down a little bit, and then...
Yeah, but I don't need to slow down on this track.
Okay.
We're on the low side.
You're the boss.
It's just me and my stupid steering.
Yeah.
My side's clear.
All you can hear in the headphones here is just the car revving. Yeah, that's it.
It's at its top gear. It's highest gear.
I was watching that last night, actually.
Yeah, I know. You were watching an old episode.
I haven't caught up yet. So you're doing good now.
We're up high.
Because I've got used to your crap steering wheel.
Hey! What's the language?
I can say crap, or is it just me?
No, it's just
crap
your...
crap steering.
No, oi! It's just you teasing my steering wheel. It's a good steering wheel.
So is the Momo.
That's classic steering wheel.
It's still good.
It is good.
Session's over, buddy. Finish up this lap. We'll call it a day.
Bang, bang. Oh, jeez. Oh. Oh.
Oh, jeez, you're going all over the place.
I recovered it still.
You're not meant to crash.
No, I didn't. I started sliding. Oh.
Come on, that's what I'm talking about, man. Why you grab that pole? This race just got a whole lot easier.
Kenworth Man says, why doesn't Mrs. Senior now come on Twitch? She doesn't really want to, really. She does position here and there every now and then, pops her head in, waves, and that's it.
Good luck, pal.
Goes away.
Give us a great show.
She doesn't really want to, really.
Yeah.
Do you play Forza Horizon 2?
Yes.
Welcome
yes
to the world's fastest super speedway.
Yes, I do.
Alabama. Fox Sports coverage of the Aarons, $4.99.
Street,
you know, Mike, everybody
Alabama
complains about restrictive
places. This must be a big race, is it?
Yes. Hey, McDonald's! Give me my McDonald's!
Go, Lightning McQueen!
Ka-chow!
Ka-chow.
That's
boogity, boogity, boogity!
Boogity, boogity, boogity!
Let's go racing, boys and girls!
This sounds like, Stalker or something. Let's go, boys and girls!
Let's go racing, boys and girls!
Stay on the bottom.
Totally no Stalker.
Car outside.
Don't tap me.
Watch your
outside. Tap me, I tap you. I'm serious.
Boogity, boogity, boogity!
I wonder if it's possible to reach the speed of light in a NASCAR.
No. That is a negative, son.
At your door. We'll get him next time, buddy. Three wide, too high. One up top.
I'm trying to pop.
Got one working the top. At your door up top. Come on, man. Keep that momentum. Keep that momentum. We're on the high side.
And first
awesome
again.
Awesome pass, buddy. Okay,
man. You just got to keep it there now.
It's my steer. It's my. I'm not the steering wheel, the chair.
Oh, the chair's playing up, is it?
Yeah.
Right, there you
buddy
go. How about
all that?
That
works. Paying off. Awesome lap.
Oh!
Wait, first game, I need to sit upright.
You're slouching in the chair.
Yeah, in your chair.
Yeah.
Damn headphones are getting latched in the.
You're always blaming everything else, Junior.
What?
Come on, get
I don't
going
know what you talk about.
Get going.
Still got some bacon on my face.
Still got bacon on your face.
I love
multiplayer,
that bacon.
No. I was not going to do multiplayer later. I was just going to do driving the Kenworth T908. Drive that around. I still have to find that new section of the map in that Scandinavia rebuild. It's that other section of the map. I didn't find that.
You're so crazy,
nice
dude.
Good job, really good. No one's gonna touch you out here today.
Do you know what that SS stands for on the back of your car?
It's a Camaro.
Yeah, do you know
model
what it stands for, though?
No.
Super sexy.
Super sexy Camaro.
Yep. That's what it stands for.
Damn.
See? Super sexy.
They should name everything SS.
No, because not everything is super sexy.
Or sort of sexy.
Sometimes sexy. Sometimes sexy in a.
An AS.
Always
sexy.
Ass.
ASS. Always sexy.
Always safely sexy.
Always sometimes sexy. But not quite all the time.
Not quite. Damn, I'm wonky. People behind me are probably like, do you want to go first? Yeah, you go first.
I don't want to go anywhere near him. He's He's sort of sexy.
He's scary.
Kenworth Man says, goodbye, guys. I have to go. All right, Kenworth Man. Thanks for stopping by.
Way to go, buddy. You're holding the fastest time right now.
I'm off the track again.
Yeah, E's 54 says SS stands for... What's that? Shuts stuff out? I don't know what that is.
German?
It's probably Swedish. Don't know what that is, E's.
Easy, do you speak PewDiePie?
What?
Do you speak Swedish? Ooh. Swears in Swedish.
Oh.
Let's say that.
Swears in Swedish.
He does.
Four to go.
He's even got subtitles.
He could be saying anything.
No, but he's actually got subtitles. And if you go onto, Google Translator, it says the same thing.
Oh, does it? Okay.
Hey, let's use that clean air. Keep digging.
Let's use that clean air.
Keep digging.
To blow dry your washing. Clean your washing. Air that washing out.
Ready to go.
Ready to go.
Get down low and go, go, go.
It's not three, it's two. 8, 9. Ta-da.
Ta-da. East 54 says, no, that's German, senior. Sometimes, something to do with the World War II, and no, Junior, it's not. I do not.
Oh.
He doesn't speak PewDiePie.
Whatever you're doing, you just keep doing it.
Yeah, yeah. I think this is not your normal style of racing.
Why?
Because you're not crashed yet. You're not really crashed. I mean, normally you have such massive crashes that it makes me cringe.
Well, I'm ahead of everyone.
I know,
so
you're just
not.
About to come up to some people now, so...
Let's have fun with that.
Well, don't, because you're in first place, so...
We have fresh meat.
Fresh meat.
Let's go fiddle around with fresh meat.
Ah, fresh meat.
Like trolling. And I'll be coming round the mountain when she comes.
Doing great.
Yeah.
Second place.
And
way
I'll be
back.
Coming round the mountain.
Come on,
when
pick your
I
lane,
come.
Buddy. This is it.
Oh, final lap.
I'm gonna catch this guy and make him poop his pants.
Just don't crash. Crash a lot. Junior, crash a lot.
Where's my horn? Bam! Move! Or just like scrape him against the wall.
Whoa!
I tapped him with my tail. I whipped him.
You have a tail?
My tail lights. What do you think they're for? They just placed up my bum cheeks.
They're to tell people that you're indicating, stopping, and reversing?
Not in NASCARs. There's no such thing.
There's stopping,
they're
braking.
They're stickers.
They're stickers. Woohoo!
Great
you won!
Job, man. Great job!
Good job, son! You won! You won!
Your lane, man.
Stop hitting me. I'm gonna get bruises.
Stop hitting me.
Now it's the drift thing. Yeah! What?
Oh, look out, look out, look out! Oh!
It's the edge one is the brake, right?
No, that's the clutch. The one in the middle is the brake.
No?
Yeah, it is.
Oh, yeah.
It is.
Thought you were lying to me.
No.
They're lying you for that one, man.
What did I even do?
I don't think you did anything.
You're the man.
I know, right? Wait, hang on.
It's just cool. Do little chirpies.
What are they?
These guys. Now, to do that, you have to activate the clutch to do chirpies, proper chirpies.
It's drift around.
Ease54 says, wait, PewDiePie, is that what Junior is trying to say? Yes, that's what Junior's trying to say.
Not Pootie. Yeah. He calls himself PewDiePie.
Yeah, it's weird. I don't know. I'm not up to the PewDiePie things, whatever it is. Whatever, man. Alright, you're finished with that. You're gonna go start driving. Do another race.
In a second.
That does not sound good.
Oh my god!
Look out! You're gonna hit the wall! On the inside! On the outside! You're in the grass! You're in the pits! Crazy, man.
Is that all you have to say?
Yeah, that's pretty much all I have to say.
I'm the winner.
Yes, you're the wiener.
I'm not a wiener.
Yes, you're the wiener.
I'm the winner. It's that dude.
And then
Richard
East54
Petty
says, yeah, I do speak the same language as him since he does live in Sweden in Gutenberg, but I do not swear.
Great
Junior.
Day, driver, and it's all about to get
better. I didn't say that
you
sweared.
We now have a new sponsor.
Does not swear. He doesn't drink, and probably thinks very badly of me because I swear and I drink.
You drink.
So I am not a very good role model.
Event 12.
Neat, neat. I like the rattle gun sounds. Neat, neat.
Kansas.
We're not in Kansas anymore, Toto. The Wizard of Oz. Have you seen that movie? We're off to see the wizard, the wonderful wizard of Oz.
Oh, that crap old one, yes.
Yes.
I've seen that. Sadly, I have.
It is because
okay,
of the
buddy.
Wonderful things.
A good qualifying session.
We gotta go to work now. We gotta go
that's
to work.
That's Oz the Great and Powerful, the Wizard of Oz.
That's the new one, yeah.
Ah, that's a good one. It's like,
That's how he came to Oz, that one. Boogity, boogity, boogity! So what are you doing now, qualifying?
Yeah. Should I do a race, or...?
Yeah, no, just
that.
Do your qualifying. You gotta do your qualifying.
Let's not go too fast, man. Check up.
East 54 says, that's not true, Senior. You gotta swear here and there a little.
Yes, man. All bent up.
To let off a little steam. Oh, yeah.
That's fine, man.
What did you do, man? You're cooking a barbecue.
A little bit faster for the race.
What happened?
Nothing.
Nothing happened here.
Nothing in the world, driver.
Race day continue. Is the one that matters the most.
Well, you're going to retry qualifying. What are you going to do? You're going to continue, are you?
Yeah.
43rd.
Hey, that's, driver.
Play it as it is.
Fun today.
Yeah. Play it as it is.
Welcome to America's Heartland.
That was a quick qualifying.
That was an explosive qualifying.
Yes. And I then crash or died because of that.
Boogity boogity boogity!
Let's go racing, drivers!
Right is not clear. What is that guy, blind?
Your right side. Car on the bottom, two back. Clear on the left.
Do you understand what he's saying?
No.
Clear on the high side.
I'm not even listening to him.
Oh, right. You just got... Okay, I thought you actually knew what he was saying.
No.
We got this, buddy.
Yeah, I know.
Car at your door. High side's clear.
Somebody's at your door.
Really? Knock, knock. Who's there?
Really good. Come on, man.
Somebody?
Junior. Junior who? Crash a lot. Ah!
You're low.
Good.
I know. I like fall along with it. Ah, oh, McDonald's!
Outside. Great lap, buddy. That
did you hit McDonald's?
No.
They're not going to give you cheeseburgers.
We're on the
no.
outside.
No! I love those Happy Meal cheeseburgers.
Looking inside.
They're not very happy with you.
Oh, Bane from Batman.
We're on the inside.
Call me Lightning Bug says, hi, I'm here. Hi, call me Lightning Bug.
Hi.
How are you? She says she's wonderful. Good
nice
to hear, man. Says he's 54.
Nobody's going to make it easy for us today, buddy.
I thought that.
Right's clear. Driver, 2 seconds ahead.
Oh, look, see?
Keep rolling.
Keep panicking. God. Oh, yeah. Back off.
That dude.
Step away from the side of the vehicle.
Step away from the door.
Cover your outside.
Look out. Oh, he's trying to sneak through.
I don't want
to
do another crappy knock-knock joke.
Inside's clear. Car up top.
M&M. There's M&M in there.
Blainly.
Call me Lightning Bug says...
Inside's clear.
How are you guys? I think it's how are you guys? Yeah, we're well, thank you.
On your right side.
I'm a bit sort of worried since Junior's driving. I'm a very nervous passenger.
You're always nervous.
I know, I'm a very nervous passenger. I'd rather be the one driving. And East 54 says...
Because
East 54 says, gotta love that laugh of yours, Senior. I'm glad you enjoy it.
Right side's clear.
Vickers.
Now you've got 5 cars there.
Yeah, I'm 6.
Oh, that makes sense then. That makes
no!
a whole lot of sense.
Keep after him, buddy. You're doing great. Clear high.
Clear high. Up low, down low. Oh, too slow.
Khan.
Seven
or
Kane.
Khan.
Khan.
Whatever. Khan!
Damn you, Khan!
Star Trek.
Three wide, too high. Clear right.
Clear low, down below. Too slow.
Ah. Hey, Gordon! Get back there!
It's Gordon.
Clear left.
Gordon Ramsay.
Oh, no! I don't want him lecturing me on how to cook. Back away! I know how to cook pizzas fine. People like it.
Yeah, you can cook pizzas, can't you?
I can cook pasta.
I can cook pasta.
pizza isn't the only thing I can cook. I can cook toast.
Hey, guess what?
What?
I can cook toast too.
Really?
Yeah.
We're masters of all cooking.
We can do this all day.
You can do this all day.
What? Cook toast?
Cook toast. I can cook toast. It's very nice. I don't like margarine on my toast, though.
No, I hate margarine. Sorry, everyone's name who's Marge.
Marge.
Or Margarine.
Margarine. Somebody's name's Margarine.
Or Margarine.
Margarine.
No, Margarine. Not Margarine.
Hello, my name is Margarine.
Okay, this is weird. Stop doing that.
You do not like my accent?
No, I don't like... Oh, yeah, okay.
Call me Lightning Bug says, anytime Junior laughs, makes me laugh.
No running.
East 54 says, you don't cook toast. You toast the toast, Junior.
Ready to go. We having fun out there?
That hurt right here. Oh, God!
Call me Lightning Bug says... Junior, can you crack an egg without getting eggshells in it?
Yes, I can.
He can.
Holy crap, I can.
I can't verify that because I'm not much for cooking.
Mrs. Senior can. And Lean can. They've seen me.
Lean's the cook. She's an awesome cook. Mrs. Senior's a cook.
She's
an awesome cook too.
Good cook.
Here to go.
Don't be like that.
I know.
Call me Lightning Bug says, congrats, so can I. So there you go, you've got something in common. Yay!
You gained 3/10 on the car.
Can you crash like Junior? Can you crash a car like Junior? Why are you pushing the seat back?
I'm braking.
I'll try and put my foot on the thing there.
To do that.
White flag.
Oh, white flag.
White flag. White flag. Come on. Go, 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 go. I'm on a mission.
Go on the inside, on the inside.
Yep, I'm break.
Yeah, go, 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 go. Inside. That's it.
I'm on a mission. Get first, Blake. I'm on a mission.
Cooking with Junior Senior Gaming. Another video for you right there, Senior. Oh dear, that would be terrible. That would be terrible.
Oh,
yes. Lightning Bug says, I can make a killer guacamole.
Yeah.
You won, yay!
Great job.
By a nipple.
Junior can make a killer guacamole as well.
Yeah.
You make a killer guacamole. That was really good that time that you made that.
Now the drift's back on.
Soak it up, man. Great job today.
Calling me Lightning Bug reckons that she can drive like you too, if she tried.
See, I don't have to try.
It just naturally does it.
Woo! Yeah.
Boogity, boogity, boogity! All the smoke.
Floor it, dude!
Up, man. Great.
Hells yeah! Nah, I can't drive.
You can't drive?
You're the man!
No, I'm a boy!
You're the boy! Oh man, that's hilarious.
Haven't you seen me?
No, he's like Jeff, blind as a bat. That's American Jeff. You know how there's an American Stig and an Australian Stig, and well, this is American Jeff.
There was two Stigs, English Stigs.
Yeah, one died.
Yeah, the black one.
He went into the bottom of the sea.
Yeah. Rest in peace, Black Stig. Isn't that kind of racist to the Stig?
Possibly.
It's like. You drive like the black stick. That's racist.
Call Me Lightningbug says, I have an idea. We need to see who can crack an egg into guacamole and crash at the same time.
That would be me.
Do you have to actually crack the egg without putting egg yolk in it? Because that'd be funny. Junior driving along trying to crack an egg. That'd be hilarious.
Come on!
It'd make a mess.
You know, just like, God damn it, I need to use my other hand. It's like, put yolk all over your stew.
No, we're not doing that. We're not doing that at all.
Next race?
No. Yes, you can do next race. That's fine. Jamie, but you're not.
Curry.
No, you are using your steering wheel if you do that, because incorrect. You got it wrong, sir.
Shush.
If you do a cooking video while doing racing,
great news, kid.
Then you're going to have to use your steering wheel, because there ain't no way you're going to use mine, because you'll actually...
But yours is better than mine, see?
But it won't be better after you're finished doing the cooking video. It'll be crap. It'll have all egg all over.
That's
it.
Where you can
it.
Clean it. It's your steering wheel.
No, that's when you see Senior's sad face, and I'll be going...
Oh, damn, don't do that. Oh. That scares people.
East54 says, Senior, you should do a cooking video.
Have fun.
Yeah, my cooking video would last all of 5 seconds.
And then a big explosion.
And then maybe a fire or two happened. And it involves toast. And then spreading something on the toast. And then coffee. I can do coffee. And tea. Tea as well. I can do tea.
Without killing people.
Look, Call Me Lightningbug says, crack an egg with no shells if you're doing the cooking video.
NASCAR race is a unique event that pits the very best NASCAR drivers against each other.
The
to
people behind
one of NASCAR's
oh, egging the people
prize.
Behind me. I'd be throw the eggs, just throw the eggs like that.
Damn, my headset. I hit my headset. It hurt my ears. 1984.
Oh, you got it wrong.
All-Star qualifying is
it
a little bit different from a normal race. Qualifying is based on your total time over 3 laps, including a mandatory pit stop.
What?
East54 says, better than yours, Junior. Didn't you say that Senior's wheel wasn't good enough? See? Didn't you say the wheel wasn't good enough?
I didn't say anything.
Oh, yes, you did. Yes, you did. You did, I know, I heard it. I have it on video, I can rewind it at any time, except for now, because we're recording the video.
Exactly. And by that time, you'll forget.
By that time, I would have forgotten, and then that would be too late.
Easy, buddy. Easy now.
And I would have won the battle.
And then I have lost. So there, you have won already, and there's no need for me to try. Boogity, boogity, boogity! It's all quiet, Junior. Why is it so quiet?
I'm concentrating!
You okay, buddy? Catch your breath.
No!
You're not okay. You're not talking. When you're not talking, there's something wrong. What's up? What seems to be the problem, Junior?
Two to go.
Tell Dr. Senior.
You have to come
what's
in for a pit stop this time around. If you don't come in, your qualifying round won't count, and you'll be qualifying in last place.
Oh, quick, go in. You gotta go in.
Okay.
You gotta go in.
Yeah, I'm going.
Call Me Lightningbug says, say, Junior, how are you today?
I'm good. How are you?
He's good. There you go.
Done.
Don't be like that. Oh,
we need four tires, Temple. Okay, let's get this stuff figured out.
I'm figured out.
Okay, we need to be fast here.
Yeah.
Now, let's go.
Really? Fast? See that guy? He's like, nee, 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 nee.
Oh, yeah, he's like...
Oh, gosh!
He's the racing ninja.
Way to go,
pit stop.
Nice
pit stop. He's 54 says, you're a doctor, senior. No, I'm not a doctor. I was just mucking around.
Doctor, doctor.
Doctor,
my butt's
senior.
Broken. It's got a crack in it.
Oh,
hot daddy.
No, that's terrible, that joke. That's terrible. Where do you think of such jokes?
From my brain. First place.
Very good. You qualified in first place.
Bet
now,
you could do that.
Probably could.
Why don't you have a go?
Do you want me to have a go?
Yeah, okay.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah.
Alright, take your headphones off. Boogity, boogity, boogity. Alright. The camera's going to be down low though, so I'm going to scoot down low to see it in the seat.
And I've got to stand up. Basically.
Where do I go? Continue? Yeah?
Continue?
Yeah.
I just need to stand up.
The All-Star race is made up of 5 segments.
Because of how
the
winner now, what do I do? I go begin, start race. All-Star race, yeah, okay. It's only like accelerator and brake, so.
Welcome to Charlotte Motor Speedway in the feature event of Stock Car Racing's All-Star Night, the Sprint All-Star Race.
Oh, enter.
I'm Mike Joy.
There we go.
One of those buttons.
Yeah, one of those buttons.
What do I get? What do I get if I come first?
So the stakes are pretty high.
Holy crap, the steering wheel's all loose!
See what I mean?
Oh my gosh. Car outside.
Oh, jeez!
Put it on the left. Inside.
Oh, jeez, the steering wheel's so loose it's not funny. That's just the way the game is. Oh, jeez, that is nasty. No, I just thought you were crying like a little girl. Nah, I'll work with it. Oh, jeez.
Stay low.
Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, man, there's such a gap there. It's like impossible to drive. I wonder if that's because it's the 800 degree steering's in there. That might be it. Because I changed it to 800 degree steering for
Get to the bottom. High side's clear. Car closes.
Oh, recently.
Okay,
I changed it 800 degree steering recently. That's why. Eighteenth! Yeah, I got 18th.
I think it was DNF.
DNF was it? Can you retry that? There you go. You better retry it.
Cause you suck.
I killed it. Literally, no, I killed it. I did. I killed it. There you go. Take
suck.
No, that one must be because I got the 800 degree steering on there.
You ruined my track record.
No, it was ruined well before I came along.
Round completed.
Trance.
It was yellow flagged.
Oh, was it?
here.
Let's see. Call Me Lightning Bug says, I'm actually really tired. My sis woke me up at 6:30 a.m. and I've been...
Okay, that's the end of the first segment.
Waking
the winner of the first segment takes the pole in the
six.
Final round. But don't worry.
This whole
you've got
week.
Three more rounds to lock in a place at the front of the grid.
Yeah, sorry to hear that, Call Me Lightning Bug, that you got woken up early. Yeah, I tried to nap earlier, but it was way too cold.
That's not good. Oh!
Come on, man.
Ah!
Let's do this now.
We're getting into fall though, yep. Senior, do you reckon that Junior is going to grow up to be just like you? Like father, like son?
No, because I don't have glasses.
No, he won't grow up just like me. He'll be his own person, so... He won't be anything like
me. You know what you're doing.
He may be an internet troll, though.
I'm an internet troll without the internet.
That's silly.
I found that on a TV show. Like, based on skits.
Internet troll without the internet. That's just silly.
No, he was literally a troll.
He was an actual troll, was he?
Yeah, without the internet.
Had no internet.
He has no purpose, so he has to go out and say, your shoes look funny. That's what he says.
Wow.
We've got a tire down.
Oh, we've got a tire.
Oh my goodness. What happened to the tire?
It popped. I'm sorry to say, but it popped.
I'm sorry, sir, but your tire, it has popped.
Oh my god! I'm like doing... fishtails.
Watch speed. Let's not give NASCAR a reason to black flag it.
Oh.
East 54 says, lol, that's so mean, senior. To your own son as well. Yeah, I know. We got that sort of relationship.
When he gets older,
he's probably going to troll me all the time and do all sorts of tricks. You know, stuff like, you know, he'll pee in my beer and taint it so it looks the same colour, and then I'll go to drink it and I'll go, what the hell's that?
No idea. Pee in his coke can, get with crotch stuck in it.
Oh, empty the coke out and pee in there. Oh, that's terrible.
Hey, Dad. What?
Want a coke? I got you a coke. Oh, thanks. That's nice of you.
Oh, no, it's like you know, and then then you're just like, gluck, and pour it all over your shoulder.
Yeah, like that, and it just goes all down the back of my shoulder.
No. Oh, sorry.
I spilt it. Oh.
Damn.
Look. Oh, that's pee.
Pit.
Have you got a flat tire already?
No, still.
Still?
Still.
That's two segments down.
What?
The winner just gained a second place for the grid in the final round.
I've still got a flat tire.
You still got time.
Do this! What?
Find the pits there, quick!
I'm still going to flat tire, retards!
Hello.
You idiots! They
let you go out without fixing your tire!
Oh, screw this, I'm just racing! Flat tire or not?
Oh, you've got a flat tire. Jeez,
Oh, dude, I think you've got a flat tire.
Really?
No!
What gave you that idea?
Was it the sparks flying out the back of my car? Or was it that I couldn't stand properly?
There today. too fast, man. Check up, check up.
Check up, man, check up. Oh, you missed the starting lane thing in the reverse. Can you reverse? They're not gonna give it, let you do pits if you don't go through that line back there. So you either gotta go back and do another lap. E's54 says I popped your tire, Junior. Sorry about that.
Literally with a needle. Come
on. Needle won't pop a tire.
I think it
will. I've stuck thumbtacks in tires before. They don't pop. They don't pop tires. They work on push bikes, but they don't work on on car tires.
I'll see if I can pop more than one tire.
Remember, pit's too fast, man. Check up. Check
this
up.
Is an experiment.
You missed the pits.
No, I'm experimenting now.
Oh, no. Junior's going through that experimental stage in his life already.
Three back.
Oh, dear.
Oh!
Get away from
that wall. Find some space. Keep working it, man.
Work it, baby. Work it. All I can hear is the tire going.
Oh my god! I can't steer! Did I pop two tires?
Oh my god, that car is a wreck!
Shush, don't you talk about old Betsy.
Well, you're wrecking old Betsy.
No, she was born like that. All mangled and retarded.
Oh, right, round over 20th. See, that's it. By the way, what is Junior's real name? If you don't mind me asking.
Who's that?
Senior, hey? Oh, we'll tell you sometime. Maybe, if you're lucky.
Okay.
Boogity, boogity, boogity! Oh yeah! That's how to do
Two
it.
Two birds, one stone. Don't hit.
Oh, for crying out loud! You still got a flat tire.
I know.
Can you get in there and fix it? You're down three laps.
Yeah. I'm going in the pits.
Your tires are completely shredded.
Oh, no, duh!
Stretch these things out before you can go back out on the track. Let's get plenty of fuel in there. Let's get some fresh tires on.
Look, okay, American buddy, Jeff. This is... You're just nuts.
Four tires.
American Jeff's so annoying. He's as annoying as the English Jeff.
He's such an ass.
Okay, boys, here we go.
Here we go. That, they ripped that sound straight out of Lightning McQueen. See, that sound straight out of Lightning McQueen.
Now that's one of the fastest of the day. Awesome work, guys. Awesome work.
That's one of the fastest of the day.
Stay focused. We can do this.
Okay, buddy. That's three segments down. Only one more to go before the final round. Now, if you can grab a win in this final segment, it's going to make that last round a lot easier.
Look at it, look at it, look at it!
We're on the inside.
Oh. It's not Mario Kart. Stop sliding out.
Left in suspense. That's all right, mate. No worries. Yep. Boogity, boogity, boogity!
We should do live streams on Flat Out.
Flat Out. Flat Out. Oh, that's that crash-em-up game!
Yeah. Not Fallout, but Flat Out. Remember when...
Yeah, I remember that one. That's ages ago, that one.
Yeah, I know. I still remember the time where we, like, invited all our friends and played flat out, like, 18, a round of 18 people.
Oh yeah, that was funny.
Get away from the wall, buddy.
No.
Ooh.
5 to go.
Yeah, there's flat out too.
Ooh, well, that's nice, nasty.
Are inside, just looking. Closing on the bottom. Clear low.
You're down low, you need to be up high when you're coming into that corner.
I know.
Right's clear.
Bang.
4 to go.
That dead spot was not there before, was it, when you were playing last time?
Sorry?
The dead spot in the steering.
Yes, it was.
Was it?
Yes.
Has it always been like that?
Yes.
Oh. Now that's the game then. It's not. I thought it was the steering wheel. It's not. It's the game, son.
I almost had you convinced that your steering wheel was crap.
No, you didn't. Did
Bonsai!
Not.
Bonsai!
Oh, dearie me. That's it, 20th. What do you got? One more race?
Round complete.
Round complete. Is
yes.
that the end of the race?
Okay. Oh.
No.
Ah.
Here you go.
Yeah, 13 to 18.
Off you go. Don't go in the pits. You got to stay in formation. Look, Ma, no hands! You're in the pits now. You haven't got a flat, though. What
okay,
are you doing?
Nope. I'm not doing anything.
When's the next multiplayer, Senior? I really loved the last one. By the way, in case you haven't noticed, my cold is gone.
Yeah!
Completely gone. Just have a sore throat, but that's all right.
Oh, well.
Next weekend we're going to do multiplayer.
It's all about the final round.
We're also thinking about doing from next weekend onward, doing it every weekend. So every Sunday, we're talking about doing it. So. Oh, and that's a follow-up. Thank you very much. That was
Easy54 donated.
Oh, Easy.
$20.
What? Easy? What the? That's two of us who got to get in and dance. Oh my goodness. Oh, Junior, you're crashing. Yeehaw! Woo-hoo-hoo! Thank you very much, Easy. Thank you very much. That is absolutely wonderful. But you didn't have to do that, my friend.
Check up.
He says, I haven't donated in a while, so I thought I'd donate. Well, thank you very much, mate.
Thank
it's
you.
Much appreciated. As you're our all-time top donator, and we absolutely love it. Thank you very much.
Oh, is that what
ATT? Much appreciated. Yes, all-time top donator. That is Ease54.
With $100.
Well, it's got to update yet. It'll take a bit to update.
Oh, okay.
That was there last time, so. Yeah, well, thank you very much, Ease. It's much appreciated. Oh, man, that was hard. You know what we have to do? You know what time it is now?
What?
And it's very hard to actually do it from this position because you've got the controls over there.
Yeah.
But it's the all-time top donator dance we have to do.
Okay.
We have to do the all-time. Let me see if I can do it from over here. And then we got to go. Thank you very much for donating. Thank you very much for donating. There you go, Junior. You can have that back. And then we have to flick it back over because the controls are over here. There we go.
Nailed it.
Nailed it.
You didn't dance hard enough. My headset fell off.
My headset stays on because I don't have any wires attached. So it's all good.
No, I flung mine off.
You flung it off?
Yeah. Nailed it.
But I think that's pretty much it for today, Junior.
Dale Earnhardt.
Incorrect! You've not got one correct today. You need to go research your NASCAR.
Shush.
Shush.
Okay.
But that's pretty much it for us today, guys. Look, there we go. Call Me Lightning Bug says, that was beautiful dance, you two. Yeah, thank you. And he says, need to make that dance a GIF someday.
We need to make a montage.
A montage of all the dances. I'll leave that up to you.
Crap.
So, do a dance like this. Yeah. Woo-hoo.
No, I'm seriously, I can't see.
Your headset's covering your eyes. That's why.
What?
What? I can't see.
I can't see.
But anyway, guys, on that note.
Oh, damn, I'm
we have. We've just had Ben the Minecraft. Bend
that Minecraft.
Oh, hi, how's it going? Mate, we were just about to leave, so we've actually got another stream that we'll be doing later on today at 2:30 Australian Eastern Standard Time. And,
The light.
It's so bright. So yeah, we'll be doing some Euro Trucks then, if anyone's into Euro Truck Simulator and anyone's awake at that time. Then feel free to head on over and join us, and we'll be doing some Euro Trucks.
Single player.
Yes. I'll be driving the Kenworth T908. Call Me Lightning Bug says, "Oh, that's a shame. I'll see you guys soon. I hope. When do you think you'll be playing next, Junior?" Well, Junior, I hope Junior's going to be playing next weekend.
Yes.
He'll be playing next weekend. What time is it now? The time now is 10 past 10. A.M. 10 past 10 a.m. And we'll be coming back at 2:30 p.m. So, and it's if you want to get the correct time, it's 2:30 Australian Eastern Standard Times. And if you're still confused, go to our website. Go to our website and you can actually see exactly when we're streaming next. And there's the website there. You have to register, though, to get the correct time, because for some reason it will not give you the correct time if you don't register, which is stupid, but I cannot figure out how to fix that. But guys, look, that is pretty much it for us for now. Thank you very much for watching. We'll be sending this over to YouTube, and if you've not been to YouTube, make sure you jump in and check out YouTube. And Ease said he'll probably be there. That'll be cool, Ease, if you can, yeah. Hopefully we'll have Lean with us then, if she's not working late. And but that's pretty much it. Thank you very much, Junior, for doing races
thank
today.
You.
And that's pretty much it, guys. Look, thank you very much for watching. And remember, game on.
Okay, get out of my seat.
All right, you can have your seat back. I want my seat back, as long as it hasn't got any farts in it. Oh!